Okay, in terms of the Sharia law, I think it has been a very hot topic, I think, for the past 2 years. Honestly, ever since the Sharia law was being put in the media spotlight, there has been a lot of miscommunication with what's going on. I think I've had a couple of tourists coming down to Brunei saying, if I don't wear the appropriate clothing, will I get punished? Will I get my hand chopped off? Will I get stoned? You know, it's all those things that we get. And to be honest, when they actually come to Brunei, they're really shocked because, you know, they're wearing shorts and nothing happens to them. This only applies to Bruneians, Islamic people in Brunei. And in order to get such offenses, you would have to have about 6 witnesses to see you committing an offense. And as of now, we have not stoned anyone. We have not chopped anyone's hand to date. These things are really, it gets really blown out in the media. So I just want, I think I need your help actually to tell the whole world that we are still welcoming tourists. I mean, if you come to Brunei with the idea that you want to do something that's against the Sharia law, then why come to Brunei in the first place? I think any country, if I go to a temple, for example, there are certain things that I would need to abide to because I would have to respect the certain local laws in that particular country. So for those tourists, say for example, if you are there to come to Brunei, you will want to wear shorts, say for example, and you would think that it's probably the most wrong thing to do. But people in Brunei, locals, are accustomed to seeing tourists, so they would understand that Brunei is a hot country, so they wouldn't make it a big issue. The Sharia law has always been there in Brunei for the longest period of time. I think the only reason why it was being highlighted in the media was because it coincided with one of our holy holidays. So Our Majesty wanted to interconnect it together with the Sharia law. So I think people got the wrong idea that it was the announcement of Sharia law. But in actual fact, it has always been there in Brunei. We have 2 types of law. We have the Sharia law and the civil law. So for those who do commit offenses, they will either get served appropriately by going to jail or having the suitable offenses. But yeah, Brunei is still welcoming people to come.